Alright everybody, welcome back to another video. This is just a quick look into the new balance scale feature in the Taiwan server and some newly added improvements that might be released to other servers. Alright, let's get started. This is a newly added feature under the Feather system. This feature will be unlocked as soon as you reach base level 70 and the total set level of all of your feather sets are 60 and up. This means you need at least level 10 set for each feather status. In this window, you will see a balance scale with balance weights on the left side and a power orb on the right side. Below is the required balance weights to balance the power orb and upgrade the level. The balance weights can be acquired from dismantling down feathers. Different number of balance weights can be obtained according to the value and weight of the down feathers. Each level requires different number of weights to balance the scale. Different levels also give different bonus stats that you can acquire. Balance weights are used to upgrade the balance scale's level to where you will gain basic attribute bonus and combat power. Once you reach a certain level, you will need to unlock weight refinement before you can continue with the scale upgrade. Each socket gives a random stats that you can also change using more balance weight. The random stats that you can get are divided into green, blue, purple, gold, and red stats. Special sockets like level 10 and 20 gives a higher chance to gain rare stats. Up next, let's check the MVP shadow cards that we can embed to our outfit. They also added option to reset the season divine stats for divine armament. And lastly, they added an item that you can use to transfer the level of your class exclusive sigil to another class exclusive sigil. Alright, that's it for the video. Please leave a like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching and see you on our next video.